How to change contacts widget on iPhone. Once you are in the iPhone home screen, at the top of the screen, you will see contact widget. Tap and hold the widget until a few options will pop up. In this, click on Edit Widget. Here you will see your current contact on the widget. Tap on it. Then choose your preferred contact now and go back. That's it. You changed a contact widget on your iPhone.